Nobody in my family had ever had cancer on either side, so it never crossed my mind at all that it would be cancer. I think at the end of it all, you'll feel more alive than you've ever felt in your life. I started doing the Run for the Cure more than 5 years ago with a friend of mine. I was always so proud of her, and it means everything to me. My parents will be joining me. My kids will be joining me. My spirit warriors will all be together. And there's life after cancer, and it's a good life.